Now we are in Milan, near legendary Giuseppe Meazza Stadium. Let's ask some Italian fans, Italian guys, what do they think about their national team? Come on. What do you think about national team Italy? About squadra azzurra?
Per l'Inter. Non ha trovato nessuno qui che fa.
I am very, very, very sad because not imaginable a championship, a world championship without Italy. Italy win four times, so, but this is not my decision. What can I do? We remain without. We will see on the television.
Yeah. We are making a show about following World Championship football.
Yeah, right.
And so now we want to ask Italian guys, Italians, what do they think about?
I'm not Italian, I'm Brazilian.
Brazilian.
Yeah.
That's wonderful. What do you think about the following World Championship?
The World Championship?
World football.
I think that Brazil has been the champion this year, and the last world championship we make a mistake with Germany, but this year it will be different. We will give back that 7-1. So yeah, the expectative of these world championships is very great.
Do you think that Brazil will come septic campeones?
Yeah, that's what we would like to happen, but so difficult but not impossible. Brazilians born to play football.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
And one more.
Yeah.
What do you think about Italian? Italy that don't play?
I think that's it's not good to the world championship because traditional teams and selections it's have to play all the cups, and when any traditional team don't play the world championship, it's the fault. It's like a body with a no member. It's default. We don't. And another country will not supply the fault that the Italy will do. I don't think you understand it well, but...
I understood what you said. So, gracias. How are you in Portugal?
Obrigado.
Obrigado.
Thank you.
Thank you.